Well, we've kept that up all year. So, you know, I think what really stands out to me is that this time of year, tournament time, you know, teams that are senior laden, they just have so much to play for. I mean, this is it for them. This is it. So they're laying it all on the line. And when we need buckets, I mean, I know who's going to try to score them. It's going to be, you know, our three seniors. They're hunting it. They're diving on the floor after loose balls. I mean, they want to finish on a win. They want to win a championship. And they have been carrying us all year long. And it's sort of, we've come to expect it. Tonight, I thought everybody played well. There were big shots being made. I think down the stretch, defensively, we had some really key possessions where we got some stops. It's a very good team, and they have a, you know, huge weapon in Ravonna Campbell, and it's difficult to stop her. You hope to contain her a bit, and you know that's where they're going to go. I thought we did a good job of covering her. What hurt us down the stretch was there were some other kids that stepped up and hit shots on their team when we were really trying to keep the ball out of 12's hands. You know, they hit a three. Number one hit a three. Number 25 had a shot on the block. I mean, there were some of their players that stepped up, and we were doing what we were assigned to do, and that was keep the ball out of 12's hands if at all possible. But this is what happens at playoff time. Seniors step up and really, you know, they lay it all on the line. No, I mean, I think she got some looks. I don't know that she got a lot of great looks early. I think she was frustrated. They're, you know, very aggressive on the perimeter, and they took away a lot of our three-point looks early on. And then, you know, Corey started to drive it a little bit in the second half. But, you know, she hit, I can't remember if she hit back-to-back threes or if Kirsten hit one and Corey hit one, but it really started us and opened up the inside because they had to step out and guard. And then they had some kids got in foul trouble, and we were able to get the ball down low, and those kids didn't want to foul us. So we knew that if we attacked them, they would, you know, play defense without fouling, which gives us a really good opportunity. Well, I think the bench is really clear about what their roles are and what we need from them. And, you know, Allison, for one, has been, since we've had a series of injuries, Allison's been our first player off the bench. She's been our sixth man all year long. And what we know, she's been very, very consistent. What we know we're going to get from her, first of all, is tenacious defense. She's going to play her heart out all the time. And, you know, she usually picks up a couple fouls doing that, but she's going to play, like really play out there. And then, you know, she cuts so hard that she gets open underneath the basket. And, you know, our players have come to be very comfortable giving her that ball down there because, you know, we can count on that. Now, she's not our number one option, and she knows that. And what she knows is if she can just give us a boost or hit a shot or, you know, knock down a three, which she's a very good three-point shooter. She didn't get any looks, you know, today. But I think the kids off the bench, they know that they have a role that just give us some little piece, you know, when they're defending all our other players. If we pass out of a double team and hit them, they just need to, you know, put the ball in the basket. And I think that they've been very consistent about what they've been able to offer, and that's our expectation moving forward, is that, you know, they've got to find a couple ways to contribute, you know, when we're trying to rest our, you know, our starters. Well, I'm going to be honest with you, tonight I'll be watching them all night long. I don't like to watch. I mean, I know we've played them twice, so it's pretty straightforward what they're going to do, but I'm going to spend tonight watching our previous game and their most recent games to get a feel again, because it's been several weeks since we've played them. So we need to get back into, you know, we'll review our past scouts. We'll see what we wanted to concentrate on the last few times we played them, the last couple times we played them. And then we'll want to, you know, put that into motion. We have one day to prepare. You know, we'll have one practice, and we don't want to go too long or too hard because we need to save some legs. We've got three games here, hopefully, in a series of 5 days. So I can't tell you clearly what our game plan will be, but it will be clear to us, you know, by tomorrow when we go through film at 11 o'clock in the morning.